Hello, welcome to Groot's MEN. Today, we're going to be visiting the Rahr Museum in Manitowoc, Wisconsin. We hope you subscribe to our channel. Hope you like this video. This is in front of the Rahr Museum. What you're looking at right now is called Late for a Date. The Rahr Museum apparently was built in 1893. The old mansion has lots of rooms in it and lots of art. Itself is a piece of art. It's old but has a lot of character to it. As you will see as you get to go through it. Look at the floor work, look at the woodwork. Has three floors, but we only had access to two. I was really amazed at the quality of the woodmanship on this staircase. Nice stained glass doors. I was told that a lot of the rooms, the woodwork is what it was like in when the house was first built, and they found a lot of the furnishings from around the area from the period or later in, you know, early 1900s. There's a lot of art. A lot of different artwork from different artists, local and all cultures. I believe that's their silver cabinet. The only place I've seen silver. That heating system was probably put in later time because I don't believe they had boilers in 1893, but I believe it was later on in 1900s they put it in. Staircases really something to look at. A lot of hand details on it. Had stained glass windows in the all over the house. There was different windows and doors with it. This is the second floor. I believe this was the library. Seemed like a fireplace in almost every room. I guess that's how they heated it at one time. These are all pieces of art that the museum's got now. Lots of wooden carved artwork and stones, paintings, sculptures. I was amazed by that wooden clock. Everything wood, even the gears. I still believe this is a kid's room because it shows lots of different dolls. And this is a dollhouse in glass because it's old. They don't want nobody touching it, so they put it in a glass case. And well, you can see from the characters the way they made it, somebody took time to hand detail it. Looks mighty fine. Really detailed. There's another one over here. My daughter was looking at it. She was interested. Lots of detail for a little bitty house and characters. And this was on top of the staircase railing. I didn't know what it was for, but it was pretty unique. Ceilings with the beams. Really, really nice. That's us. We're saying hi. Here's some pictures that I took of different items in the house. Some I liked and some I didn't. The furniture was amazing. Lots of artwork was really nice. Chairs from the different periods. Really nice dresser there. Couldn't get all the pictures. I tried to get as many as I could. Some of the furniture. This was a unique piano. I thought that was neat. They had real spaghetti on the plate. most of the statues that were smaller, they had them in cases so you couldn't touch them. Fine glassware too. Silver. Some of those windows, I was telling you. Lots of books. Lots of rooms in this house. That's an original water closet. This was Asian artwork. I don't know if it was Chinese or what, but there was quite a lot of it. Different pieces. They were all carved or what, but they carved all of them. Must have took many hours to make them. Seems like some of the artwork leans one way and some leans the other way. That's the dollhouse, one of them. There was two. You can see one was stronger built than the other one. I think at different periods of time. The furniture was crazy. This was one of my favorite pieces ever. The eagle. I seen a couple of them while I was on vacation. More Asian artwork. There's pictures of that wooden clock. I took like three different pictures so you could get the idea how long that piece of wood hangs down from the clock. I try to get some stills of the different artwork that was in those cases, all hand carved. How much time it took to make a wooden chain. It was hard to believe how much artwork they actually had inside the building, because it was just everywhere. Pieces everywhere for you to look at and admire. Last part of this video, there's a replica of a piece of Sputnik. I didn't know, but Sputnik had crashed in Manitowoc. A piece of it, when it fell to Earth, it busted up into pieces, and a piece of it did crash into Manitowoc. And, they got a replica of it here at the museum. There's a lot of different works of art with water and ships. See all the different things everywhere. There's lots of nice stuff. We hope you guys enjoy it. It's such a nice place. We spent about an hour and 20 minutes there just looking at the different stuff. The building itself was amazing. That the structure was built, you know, 1893, and still in such good condition. As you can see, some of the building was added on later for the museum part. But this is the replica Sputnik right here. Well, thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed. Please subscribe and hit the like button and ring the bell. Thank you.